that was both easy and convenient. Look, I buy my dimensional lumber down at the home improvement store. I've got all my modern electric power tools to do the finishing and milling. We sometimes take for granted that it hasn't always been this way. We got to go back to the days before we had these modern conveniences and see how they used to deal with lumber back then. And to do that, Museum of America is going to travel to the Michigan Flywheelers Museum in South Haven, Michigan to look at coal, steam, horsepower, and a lot of big burly guys making the chips fly. Let's come along, shall we?